Greetings, welcome back to some more Longmore. It's a light abduction, so hopefully this should be a smooth mission. Like, no rules, flawless, all the melt.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike team is touching down now. Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike 1 has the green light for deployment.
So this is the like office building complex thing. Like you have an L-shaped building, this is a little courtyard with a fountain and stuff. And I'm pretty sure just before Bradford was talking I heard some mutant footsteps here. So that's gonna be fun. Without further ado, well, talk about fun. We have fun probably behind this door.
I will take care of it.
There's something here.
No, never mind.
They are moving around the side.
Well, that's the fun. Okay. Not quite behind the door. Right. That's well, at least you're in cover, I guess. I'm in a position to do something. You're a bit far away with your grenades, I think. Let's see what we can do here. Concerned about that guy coming over. Should be able to take down these two guys here. Then we run and gun. Let me see your mobility. Run and gun here, kill that guy. Heavy weapon comes out to here and suppresses the muton. Bring you to safety somewhere. And bring the grenades in. Okay, and I'm gonna do this actually in reverse order, kind of.
Down.
Just to make sure that I'm not standing myself in the way here. Okay.
Moving out.
Two bots activation on the first move here. Ah, that's not a crit. That's already not as planned.
Aye aye, Commander.
Shibati.
Party? Yeah, party. Party over there. No, that's not a party.
Party.
But we do have a 58 to crit, so I think on a max damage crit we should at least get this kill.
X-ray neutralized.
Sweet. So then we have to grenade that guy, I think. Talk about grenades. I'm very concerned about him just like grenading me. Okay, I'm gonna bring Zhang in here.
I am on it.
Which was a dumb move. Because now I no longer see the floater and my only shot is, well, you know what? I'm not sure if I want to take that shot.
Copy that.
Alright, you don't see the muton? That's awful. That's awful. That serves me right for not getting that freaking line of sight mod working again.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Okay.
Frag out.
So in that case, let's suppress at least somebody.
Keeping him down.
So then we're just gonna precision snipe on that guy. Sitting in half cover against the Neutron.
Taking fire over here.
I'm under fire.
So what's that guy gonna do? 1% shot? Yeah, not happening, John. Not happening. See what this grenade can do here to the building walls. They're not being highlighted.
Eat this.
Yeah, well, that's kind of what I was hoping for. Even this one stayed alive. Fantastic. 100%.
Kill confirmed.
Excellent. Okay.
Affirmative.
That's our promotion for the rookie. Is there a chance that that activates something?
Position confirmed.
Start moving in.
Come on, put your head
out. Don't think I can get any good shots here, so I'm just gonna do something like this. We have a shot from here? No.
I'm taking fire.
It's probably time for another scan. Okay, next group. Somewhere out there. I should be okay moving in.
On the move. I've got something over here.
Ah. No, I'm not okay. Moving in. To see. I mean, they are really far away now.
Yeah.
que je recharge.
Move up to start engaging those floaters. You know what? You're a good candidate.
Head to that location.
With Executioner.
X-ray neutralized.
Get it done.
That's an interesting angle, okay. Steady weapon. Anyone like gambling? I'm gambling, I can maybe get an interesting flank from here.
10-4.
It's a light abduction, so I think that might even be the last group here. Let me just see again. It probably is. So here's what I'm gonna do with Magda. I'm gonna dash through into this room. This is an isolated room, no windows. Preparing a flank from this side.
10-4.
And if they try anything fancy, I do have CCS there. And I'm probably just gonna slide over to this cover.
On my way.
Let me check one more radar. Okay. Let's move you all the way here.
Moving out.
Like, if they... Okay, he's coming around that side. That guy too. What the third guy do? So they are kind of going here for Brianna. Also, I'm not gonna have any line of sight with my sniping. And there's very little I can do with my flanking shotgun here. Or is there? Ow. I was warned about this today. Yeah, if you're positioned near a door, do not click on another soldier to select them, because that causes them to open the door. Take a shot each time I forget about that. Please don't. Talk about opening doors. No. Not seeing what I want to see. Really, yeah. Like there on the other side. This is dangerous here. Probably fall back. And prepare overwatches against this door.
I am going.
That's not a good position, because I'm gonna be flanked anybody who's staying outside this door. I'm tempted to go into this corner. Yeah, everybody comes through will flank me, but it's probably not a good idea.
Heading there now.
Well, you need to reload.
Becca.
Watching for activity.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Okay, so let's actually pull you back. Yeah.
Rolling out.
That's affirmative. On Overwatch.
And what about you? Alternatively, I could just solo go for the melt. That seems like a dumb idea.
Solid copy, Commander. On peut y aller!
Come on.
What is making that sound?
Where is he flying?
The target remains.
Ah, adjusting aim.
That's a load of bull.
He's telling me that was
they
a double
are shifting
move.
Their attack. I'm alright.
Yeah, you better be. Is this like an? He jumped over this wall, right? This is not like a just room divider wall. This is straight to the ceiling. We don't believe in walls where I'm from. Okay. Well, he's also a dumb idiot who's just standing out there in the open. Former dumb idiot.
Moving out.
Got no ammo.
That's a load of bull.
My thought exactly.
Tout suite.
Playing this game.
Roger, tracking.
Okay.
Kill me up, Commander.
10. Okay, did we have any tracking left? No. I'm not sure where the last one is.
Roger that.
Position confirmed.
Okay, that's not what I wanted to see. Huh. Where did he go? More important is the question, where do I go now?
On the move.
Okay, let's just swing
I
back.
Am on it. Roger, I've got my eyes on it.
That's a great shot. Set him up and knock him down.
We nailed it, Commander. Mission accomplished.
Yes, nailed it. Awful first turn activation. Lucky with the shots that I got against me. The Mutons shooting at the half cover.
I'm continually impressed by the efforts of our troops, Commander. Recovering this meld substance is crucial to our scientific pursuits.
Now that you mention it, we got ourselves 16 meld. That means either there was only one container, or one must have expired before we finished the mission. Patient stroke.
We will be
sure.
In touch, Commander.
Sure, Bradford. Whatever you want to say about that. We were waiting for advanced beam lasers. Well, and we're waiting for the generator, I guess. Feels weird sitting on 300 credits here, but no, I think it kind of makes sense.
Excavation complete.
Transfer. Okay, no, fine. Carry on, please.
Power generator complete.
Okay, let's get that repair bay. Here's the question. Could get a foundry. Although I'm really not sure. Is it too early for that? Is there something worthwhile this early in the foundry? Can we spend 200 credits on that if we get advanced beam lasers in a few days? And why is he asking all the questions when you can't answer? Well, you can, but it's gonna be another 5 days before I even read them. I'm not so concerned that our monthly income is really dropping down. We need to expand at some point. So much we need to do. So what's the power situation? Satellite uplink costs what? Well, first of all, we don't have the engineer. Second of all, we don't have the power for that. Well, boo. So what makes more sense then? I want to have more engineers. No, this doesn't give engineers, but it just gives us cheaper and more refunds, etc. Now, do we build the access lift and another generator here? Eventually, or to get to the steam, or do we just excavate here? Questions of after questions. You know, I'm not gonna do anything, and I'm gonna see how much we need for the beam weapons. Ooh, 12 melt. And it's Egypt. So what is the going price for melt? I think 4 credits. So we're talking about 50 credits for 2 scientists. Just take it. Greedy bastards. Not convinced that that's a good deal. Okay, beam weapons. Shotgun, heavy, strike, sniper, super heavy, cannon, all the stuff, body armor.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Okay. 30 alloys. Are you serious, Shen? 160. Well, we're not gonna get that many cannons anytime soon, I guess. Well, definitely gonna get one. This always seems really odd that this is red. It's like, you don't have the money for this. No, I do. It's like, it's okay. Chill. 40 days. Now, before I commit to other stuff, I would probably really like a shotgun and or a sniper rifle. Yeah. Like I know the air game is important, but I need to be able to kill the enemies on the missions, right? I really regret selling those alloys. Okay, so with that we have three rifles, a Gatling, sniper, and shotgun. Ideally one more, huh? Second laser. Scatter laser. Means I need 26. We are really stacking up those corpses here, you know? Yeah. There's our 26. I think I should probably... Well, we can get council requests for these corpses once we do the autopsy, right? But there's those 40 thin men corpses. Really thinking about selling a whole bunch of them. Okay, so do we get a second scatter? I'm thinking for our scout, which we usually have on the mission. We could get a laser strike rifle, scatter laser. I mean, I do like having two shotguns on a mission, so let's get a scatter. And it's think a second here. Can we afford to throw out like 50 corpses in order to get enough for a second laser cannon? I'm very tempted actually to sell some of that. Flight computer is always tricky because you kind of need that for the satellite nexus, but I think power sources, later on you're gonna have enough of those. So you know what, okay, let's start together 160. Gonna sell some of this stuff. That's me. 30 melt.
We've been picking up some odd transmissions lately. Some nut calling himself Commander Straker has been all over the news ranting about shadow operatives.
Something like this? I'm not happy, but we need these kind of babies. Yeah, and then so much for building any other facilities. Did not expect 160 for a single laser cannon. That's insane. Shen knows he has a monopoly here and he's just driving up the prices. Unbelievable. And then we have body armor coming up. He's probably gonna charge me 300. Oh, you want your soldiers to survive? Better pay up, Commander. pretty quiet right now.
Commander, we're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
Swarming. Also, South America, which I was kind of still eyeing for expansion. Urban block. Alright, alright, alright. It's actually looking okay here. We even soon have some of our medics back. So what are we gonna do? Who are we gonna push? I see a whole bunch of people closing in on the 1200. On the other hand, getting like a scout to tech sergeant for concealment would be kind of nice. Okay, let's bring Paul here. Let's also get one of our snipers in. Urban block, you say? I probably want an assault. So one thing, going on a little bit of tangent here, one thing I need to look up again is the timing of the council missions. So we rescued Zhang, right? That is the friends in low places, that at some point means we're gonna get Confounding Light, that subway train mission where you have to hit all the buttons with a timer. And then shortly after that we get the battleship. And there's a specific timing for that. So like 6 weeks after Friends in Low Places you get Confounding Light or something like that. And that's what I want to look up, so I don't end up with nobody available for the mission or something like that. Anyway, I want to bring level up the medic a bit more. I don't think there's really much use for Rocketeer on this kind of map. Although, as always, you can always throw rockets. Trying to make up my mind which assault I want to bring. Spread it out a little bit. Let's bring Magda here one more time. Engineer. So hang on, we do have 4 engineers. One of them is currently still wounded, right? Just wanna know. Sepper. Okay, that's what I wanted to see. So, Gunner? Yeah, it's been Jason. Fancy laser weapons just yet, so that's one more mission here. Probably one of many missions where we still have to go with the old stuff. I think this was our urban block. I want to have a second shotgun, I think. Okay, you have the laser pistol. Oh, you have that over. Okay, that's fine. You're gonna get the leaves us with the scope. Well, it's gonna be either Jet or Buck here. Yeah, let's take the the scope here. Okay, yeah, I think we can do it like this, right? Yeah, two spare medkits. Get some smoke here. We don't have any flashbangs, but that's fine. We have four bang bangs instead of flashbangs. That's okay. Ah, I think we can do that. Alright, swarming abduction mission. Well, that's gonna be fun. In the next episode, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.